Well, that's pretty amazing. Looks like a big Westport TriDeck. Looks like it's been painted. They're taking off the covering, which is required by OSHA, and they're polishing it now. It's one monster boat. Look at that behind me. Wow. Yesterday it was completely covered, and now they're taking all the covering off, all the scaffolding off. Randall Burg, love that yacht.com.